The game here. Works as follows. Our competitors...
It's very disturbing.
This can only end brilliantly. Competitors must knock the toupee off the head of Donald Trump. Trunks, rather, obviously. Any analogy you may draw between what you witness and the current political situation is entirely coincidental. Ah, here we go. Using luxury chocolates as weapons. Luxury chocolates. That'll take the curse off it. Good. So, what could pass a summer's day more opportunely than the giddy sport of trying to knock the toupee off the Donald Trumps with luxury chocolates? And I'm going to stand well back. Again, I suppose we should have a time limit, which will be very accurately measured by me in my head. Three, two, one, begin.
Can we go first?
Oh, Trump's is immovable. Trump's... And there we go. That technically was using what I think I'd known anatomically as your fingers.